Well, this one needed overtime, and I'll tell you what, overtime beats the you-know-what out of a shootout, Razor.
Every time it does, but even with an overtime winner, I still can't tell that there's much difference between these two teams.